Hello students, this is your 7th lecture of English and this is a book of Oxford Progressive English of class 2. Open your page number 15, part A of unit 2, lesson 5, sentences and writing. Part A is oral. Circle the name of the place nearest to where you live, underline where Tariq live. Circle the name of the place where you live. You circle the name of the place where you live and underline where Tariq live. Tariq live in Lahore. Underline this word. Next part. Part B is literature. Write the names of the people and places in your notebook. Begin each with a capital letter. Example, Sara. Kite, this word is right. Next word, Sara, this word is wrong because as a small hair, you know that one will write a name of a person and place. First word should be capital. Now we write capital S, Sara. String, Islamabad. We write capital I, London. This word is a name of a place. We write capital L, Pakistan. P capital, Tariq. T capital, because this is a name of a person. Door, Ali. A capital, tree. House, bowl. Rehman, R capital. Fiza, F capital. Roof, Karachi. K capital, flat. Lahore, L capital.